This scene, entitled The Old Drawbridge, dates from about 1881 and shows Baldwin Street coming in on the right, having just been widened to meet the centre at the bottom of Clare Street. The bridge shown here dates from 1867, when it was remodelled to align more accurately with Clare Street, and is again a swivel type. A permanent bridge wasn't finally built until 1893. The spire, shown to the left of All Saints' Cupola, is that of Christchurch.